Hey everybody, it's your boy Dino Dean.
And the First Lady of Food, Miss Coretta.
And we're the Black Foodies. Guys, today we are in South Shore on the southeast side of Chicago, and we are here at Chef Sara's Cafe for a healthy spin on breakfast and brunch.
So guys, come join us as we check out one of the hidden gems in the South Shore community.
Guys, I am here with Chef Sara Phillips of Chef Sara's Cafe. What's going on, sis?
Hey, now.
How long have you been in business, Chef Sara?
Well, September was 7 years.
Wonderful, wonderful. And tell us a little bit about your cuisine.
Well, we have a healthy alternative for breakfast and lunch. You know, you don't have to go to the Greasy Spoons. You don't have to go all the way out of the neighborhood. We're right here on 72nd and Exchange. Come on over and get a breakfast special, or either just have a lunch. We have healthy food, salads, sandwiches, paninis, fresh fruit. Need I go more?
You don't have to go anymore because I'm ready to go get it in. Chef Sara, thanks for having us in your establishment. Guys, we're about to get down on a healthy alternative to breakfast and brunch. I just can't wait. Ready, Miss Coretta?
I'm ready.
Let's go get it.
Before we start our tasting, we're going to try some of these specialty coffees that Chef Sara has here. Tell us about them.
Okay, our specialty coffees are the ones we have daily, which is house, hazelnut, French vanilla, Jamaican rum, and of course, decaf coffee. And our really top seller and new coffee is our Ethiopian coffee.
Okay.
And our coffee is on sale here out of the bags. It's made by Stivers Coffee. He has been in the business well over 30 years. His coffee is excellent.
Ooh, can't wait to try it. I'm a big coffee drinker.
And these bags are $8.50, and of course the African and the Sumatra coffee is $10.
Okay, you know what I think I want to try? This Buffalo Soldier Swiss Water Decaf. I think I'd have had enough caffeine for the day, so I think I'm going to try this one.
Great choice.
Okay, wonderful.
And right now I am about to taste Chef Sara's rendition on a salmon salad. Have a look at it, guys. It looks so fresh. And it has cherry tomatoes and also some spinach leaves in the bottom of it as well. And I'm just gonna start off with it by itself, because she also gave us some crackers. Very good, the salmon is very pronounced. I could taste a little bit of the teriyaki sauce that she put in it. And I'm gonna try it on a cracker right now. This is very good, light. And like we stated earlier, a healthier take on brunch. And I just love cherry tomatoes. I'm gonna pop this cracker in my mouth with this salmon salad. With this cherry tomato. And man, I'm telling you, we got a stone cold jam going on in my mouth right now. This is spectacular, guys. So make your way on down here to Chef Sara's Cafe. Try the salmon salad. It's all good.
All right, I'm getting ready to try the chef's special, which is 2 chicken sausages, 2 sunny side up eggs. I also have French toast. You can also get the sausages in veggie, turkey sausage, turkey ham. Have the eggs done up any kind of way you want. Just an old fashioned breakfast. Yummy. First, I want to dig into these chicken sausages because they look so good. Take a look at them. How nice and big they are. Alrighty. And I love a good sausage. Hmm. not believe. I haven't had a chicken sausage like this in a very long time. This is really good. I mean, I taste the spices. Look, you see a little pepper on the knife. All right, I'm gonna go into this egg. Oh, I got a little of this sausage going. If you haven't tried sunny side up eggs, you don't know what you're missing. All right, let me get another piece of the sausage. Dip it in this egg yolk. Just good old fashioned eating. All right, on to the French toast. I need some syrup on mine, so I'm gonna go in on it. Got a little strawberry on the side. And I just love some French toast, you know? Especially when it's good French toast. Nice thick slices of bread too. Pretty good French toast. So, make your way over to Chef Sara. Get the chef's special. Just really good eating.
And I absolutely adore a great croissant. And on this croissant is Chef Sara's rendition of a chicken sandwich. Have a look at it, guys. Slices of tomato. You can't see the spinach on the bottom, but it's there. And the croissant is lightly toasted and buttered as well. And I'm just gonna dig right on in. Really good. I've always been a sucker for croissants. This one is flaky, toasted lightly, very much on point. But the star of the show is the chicken salad. Absolutely spectacular, full of flavor, light. You can have this on crackers, or however you want it. But Chef Sara blessed me with a croissant, so I'm gonna take full advantage of it, guys. Make sure you make your way down here in South Shore. Check out Chef Sara. Chicken salad sandwich all the way on point. Can't get enough of it.
I am getting so excited about trying this veggie wrap. Take a look at it. It has my favorite veggies. It has the zucchini, the sauteed peppers, yellow and red, also the roasted tomatoes, zucchini, peppers. Oh my goodness. I mean, that's what a wrap is about. So let me go ahead and take a bite of this. Spinach too. I mean, it just has everything all wrapped up in a wrap. These flavors are just like bursting. I mean, that's one good thing about a wrap. You just got everything going at one time, and it makes it so good. And this wrap here, I'm guessing it's like a sun-dried tomato wrap. Wow, very good. And she also gave us some of her house-made hummus. I'm gonna just dip my wrap in here. It's just a nice, fresh, veggie wrap. That hummus is delicious. Chef Sara, can I have this recipe?
Chef Sara has turned us onto something that I'd never heard of. It's her rendition on Texas caviar. And what it is a black-eyed pea dip that originated in steakhouses down in Texas. Take a look at it. And it's starting to really become in vogue due to it being a healthy alternative to a dip. And I'm gonna give it a go. I'm gonna put it on a chip. We're gonna see what it's all about. Wow. This is really good. It's chilled. It has a tomato base to it as well. There's some peppers in it. Very flavorful and also very healthy. I would suggest anybody that comes to see Chef Sara request this before your meal comes out as a healthy appetizer. And also a very tasty appetizer. This is off the chain. Texas caviar, guys. Who would ever thought about it?
Hey, now.
guys, right now we're going to give you our recap on Chef Sara's Cafe. And as you guys know, our ranking system goes off of kisses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 being the best. Ready, Miss Coretta?
I'm ready.
One kiss. Two kisses. Three kisses. Four kisses, guys. Chef Sara's Cafe has an outstanding list to choose from when it comes to her menu. That Texas caviar was so unique and so fresh, and that hummus, house-made hummus, man, off the chain. And the breakfast, I just keep going on and. Guys, just come down and check it out. It's all good.
And if you have a restaurant you would like for us to review, email us at theblackfoodies@gmail.com.
Theblackfoodies@gmail.com. If you can't figure out it's cold out here looking at my hat, if you don't know, now you know. We out of here, guys. One love.
Bye.